The Austin Police Department is doing an internal investigation after some of its officers took a photo with protesters using a hand gesture that's supposed to be a symbol of white power. The pictures we're about to show include those offensive gestures. Austin police are looking into whether officers in this picture violated policies involving endorsements and political activities. This happened at a Sunday protest calling for Austin Mayor Steve Adler to be recalled and removed from office.